12:30 in the morning. Also, my cat's in here with me. Hi, fat cat. So, I don't know if you can see, whatever. But I thought I would just show you some... So, my aunt, my mom, and I are going thrifting tomorrow. Today. Whatever. And I thought I would just bring you guys along for the ride. So, I'm probably going to be shopping for clothes, too. I don't know. We're going to the bins, so... Yeah. So, I thought I would just show you guys my outfit and where I got it from. This is not my outfit, sadly. So, yeah. I'll just get into what I'm wearing. So, first of all, I'm wearing this... Sorry, I have LEDs. So, I'm wearing this jean jacket. It's by Basic Editions. I actually thrifted this at a thrift store near me called Liberty Thrift. And yeah, I'm sorry, I'm using a selfie stick and it's really hard to do. So, yeah. So, next up is my 8-letter shirt. You can't really see it. But it kind of looks dirty right now because I made the bad choice of wearing it under this hoodie. And this hoodie, like, sheds. So, don't know a better way to put it. Yeah, this hoodie is really comfortable. It's also, why don't we? So, yeah, on to the pants. The pants I will be wearing are my Torrid Dark Wash Skinny Jeans. So, yeah, I should probably wear my light wash, though, because it's going to kind of look weird with the jean jacket, but you'll see my outfit tomorrow. So, yeah. See you guys tomorrow! Or today, whatever. It is currently the morning right now. I'm pretty sure my alarm clock's not working. Pretty sure it's about 11:45. We're meeting my aunt at breakfast or for breakfast at about noon. So yeah, I don't know if you can see, but this is my outfit. So I'll show a full body thing in like a mirror out there. I have one over here, but whatever. So yeah. So, this is my outfit, the jean jacket, my 8-letter shirt, some, black joggers, which you can't really see, this chain that I thrifted from Liberty, earrings that I thrifted from Liberty, my glasses, and a wavy ponytail. I also forgot to mention what shoes I'm wearing. I'm going to be wearing, Vans high tops. So, yeah. So, here's my shoes, my pants. You already saw my shirt and everything. So, yeah. So, we are on our way to Breakfast Hut, aka the restaurant we're going to.
It's my mom. She's coming with us.
We're going to meet my aunt there. And as you can see, the quality changed because I switched phones. So, yeah. So, see you at Breakfast Hut. I love it when you call me senorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you know I love it when you call. We are at Breakfast Hut now. We're actually turning into it. What, are you excited?
I am so excited.
I'm really hungry, so that's good.
It's noon and we haven't eaten anything yet.
Yeah, and I've been up since 5. Well, actually, I was asleep at 5. You know what I mean.
Hi! That was fantastic. Manion, I'm always sure to be a manion. Girl, you're kinda like long division. Everything is difficult. Help me help you. Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Okay. We are at Goodwill now. My aunt's parking somewhere over there. But, yeah. We're currently searching for a parking spot.
It's always difficult to find a parking spot here.
I mean, it's really popular here. Was that one? Okay, so, yeah, we're currently just searching for a parking spot, and Jen found a parking spot.
Is there any more over there?
I don't know. So,
yeah, I'll see you guys. Ooh, what's that?
Oh, that's a sign on that truck. Whatever.
Well, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys when we're inside.
So we had to park really, really, really far up.
We had to park in East Kibib.
Yeah, so we're really far up. I'm gonna feel really weird filming in front of people, but I don't care.
Who cares?
Yeah, I don't know anybody anyways. Not like I'll ever see them again. But, my aunt's car, I don't know if you guys can see, I'll show you.
Somebody pulls out
of us. Oh my god. So we are parked up there, and we have to walk down there. It looks a lot farther on camera.
Look how far that looks.
Yeah, it's not as far as it's looking on camera.
And sure, as soon as we're walking down here, somebody's pulling out of the car.
Yeah.
And toys.
Yep. My aunt got a parking spot all the way down there, though. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we are there. Say hi. Okay, the stuff you can find here. Look at this.
That's cool.
Yeah, that is.
Another
sign. Honestly, it looks like something that would be in like a kid's doctor's office.
It needs vacuum. On the shade. That's really cool.
Subscribe to me. It's Auntie Jen! Look at this! It's a snow globe! It's so pretty! This stuff is like really cool.
Reenact what?
Look, it's a glitter lamp. I almost burnt the house down with one of these.
Not on purpose.
Yeah, not on purpose, but still. This is my new chicken saw.
Your chicken saw?
What type of knife is this? Ooh, look, I found something for you.
Yeah, but I don't have anywhere to put that.
Well, I can like put a sticky note on Father Human's forehead and tell him, you know, fix this. Creepy doll. Ooh, mason jar. Oh. Bread and butter pickles? That sounds kind of gross. I have one of these, except it says actor on it. So, yeah. I found these jeans. They're VIP jeans. And they're, like, distressed. I like them.
I found a couple of workout tops, because I do yoga on a regular basis, so.
Go subscribe to her.
I'll put her channel. I don't even have a video out
well,
yet.
Well, who cares? Subscribe to her. I'll put the link down below. The biggest pom-pom on a hat I've ever seen, like
that's amazing.
Just for size comparison, this is my hand, that's the puff-ball.
It still has the original tag on it. It
looks comfortable.
It does look comfortable. I kind of want it.
Okay. Ronder. I don't know what it says. Ooh, what's this?
Ooh, I don't know.
It's a jacket. You need
what?
This thing with the things and stuff.
Oh, you're right, Sam. It's
small. Ooh, I'm so magical. I didn't mean to hit you.
What is this?
I just found this unicorn hat. It's adorable. But I'd never wear it. So. I just found the most epic find ever. A giant core. I'm getting it.
I was just walking back from the bathroom because my nose almost started bleeding. So, yeah. Wow. Well, the phone's gonna die, so I have to put it on the charger. So I'll get back to you guys soon. So, yeah. Okay, so I haven't filmed in a little while, so our cart is really full. I'll probably do a haul later. It will be the same part of this video. So, what is your favorite thing that you've gotten so far?
Well, I got a couple of shirts for yoga. And I'm happy about that.
That's cool. What's your favorite thing that you have found, Auntie Jen?
I didn't find much.
What about one of the rugs?
Yes, I like the rugs.
That's good. My favorite thing that I found is this giant corn that is stuck under everything. I also found a narwhal tissue box holder. So, I'll show you guys everything later. So, yeah. This is just gonna be no audio, so. Yeah, you should.
I don't know.
This is just gonna be
what
no audio.
Why are you debating not getting it? Do you think he's gonna say that?
How much money did we spend?
We spent just under $50.
Yeah, it's pretty good for everything that we got.
And yes, we have a ton of stuff.
Yeah, there will be a haul in this video eventually. I have to edit it too, so that's gonna be fun. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the car, I guess. Or whatever. There's gonna be music on top of this, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, are you using this?
Yeah. Could you hold it open for me?
Hi, guys. So we just finished up at Goodwill. 5 minutes ago, because as you can see, we're in the car. So, what did you think about today?
I had so much fun. I love the Goodwill outlets. It is a huge treasure hunt, and I love just seeing what we can find. So, yeah. How was it for you?
It was fun. You can find so much good stuff there. Like, I don't understand why people don't buy some of that stuff at the other Goodwills.
I don't know. But there are a lot of people that are intimidated by the bins because literally everything is just in huge bins.
Yes, as you can see. I want that
what
car.
What is this person doing?
I don't know, but I'll take their car. I like it.
Sorry, somebody was driving stupid. Anyway, yeah, a lot of people are intimidated by the bins because you gotta dig through them, but as long as you're willing to take the time to dig through them, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah. So, we're treating ourselves to McDonald's, mainly me, because, why not? So, I guess after this, once we get home, I'll film a haul of everything, and then edit, and this video will be up probably around, I don't know, like, but yeah, see you guys soon. This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Got a